Chapter 811, Killing Party. He should be nearby. Seal off this area and dig up this entire place. We have to find that damned brat, the second demon envoy said, his voice thick with hate. The battle at Jagged Slope Mountain was his life's greatest shame. If he couldn't personally catch Lin Ming, then it would be near impossible to eliminate his heart demon. It would become a great impediment when he tried to break through to the Divine Sea. Demon 2, are you sure? The black-clothed old woman abruptly said, her voice hoarse and wretched, like two pieces of sandpaper grinding against each other. At least 70% positive. The second demon envoy took out a pair of jade slips from his spatial ring and compared them, gritting his teeth all the while. I hope you do not make the same mistake again. The black-clothed old woman said in an icy tone. Honored Imperial Scholar, I have already sworn that if I cannot find Lin Langjian within the year, one shall cut off both my hands. The second demon envoy said. He pressed a black jade slip between his eyebrows and revealed a very pained expression. A black energy flowed out from his between his eyebrows before being completely absorbed by that black jade slip. Then, the black jade slip began to shine with a brilliant light, shining its splendor on the other jade slip in his hands as if there was some connection between them. This was a unique demonic path secret searching technique utilized by the Azure Divine Kingdom. It used a special method to search one's divine soul, recording all memories of appearance, size, energy, aura, and everything else onto a jade slip. Afterwards, these jade slips were copied and dispersed into all the branch divisions of the Azure Divine Kingdom. Then, their disciples would burn the information from the jade slip in their mind. When they encountered someone whose energy matched that of the jade slip, then those disciples would inform the great demon envoy of the Azure Divine Kingdom or Imperial Scholar, having them rush here at the fastest speed possible. A wood spirit jade mask could conceal one's appearance, but it couldn't disguise one's energy signal. Of course, there was a massive flaw in this technique, and it was that the accuracy rate was extremely low. In these several months, many disciples had discovered martial artists that they believed were Lin Ming, but all of them had been wrong. However, the several demon envoys and the Imperial Scholars would not ignore any possibility. When someone notified them, they would rush over as soon as they could to confirm whether it was true or false. During this time in the Nine Furnace Divine Kingdom, they had done nothing else. This was because all of their time was spent chasing after Lin Ming. Seeing that the distribution of black light from the two jade slips was so similar, the second demon envoy became much more determined. Honored Imperial Scholar, I have at least a 90% assurance that I am correct. Good. Lay down an array formation and seal off this area. Be careful. This boy's understanding in array formations far surpasses ours. But it doesn't matter either way. As long as the array formation can delay him for just a bit of time, then we'll be able to capture him. The delicate and tiny little boy said. He was wearing small-fitting red clothes and his voice sounded extremely childish, but his eyes actually flashed with a thick killing intent, making everyone who looked into them feel ice cold. The great demon envoy took out array flags from his spatial ring and was about to lay them down, when in front of them a sudden explosion occurred. Half of a mountain was instantly blown away. In the dark curtain of night, a flame shot into the heavens. A vague form rushed out from the chaos, flashing into the horizon like ghosts and gods, instantly disappearing. This speed simply couldn't be described with words. As a red-clothed little boy saw Lin Ming escape, he didn't panic at all. He cackled and then coldly said, he's really here, chase after him. The old woman with a walking stick took out a spirit boat from her spatial ring that shined with a golden light. She tossed it out and the spirit boat rapidly grew to a gigantic size. All six people leapt on it together. Brat, today you will not be able to ascend into heaven or descend into hell. This is my Azure Divine Kingdom's speed boat. It was brought here to especially deal with you. I want to see just how you'll run away now. As the old woman spoke, her hands flicked the stone control disc in the center of the boat. Energy gathered and the control disc flashed with a dazzling light. In an instant, the spirit boat turned into a blue beam of light that rushed into the sky. This speed surpassed even Lin Ming's. Lin Ming stepped on the void. Every step he took brought him 5 or 6 miles further. In addition, with the extreme speed of the Gate of Wonder supporting him, it only took him several breaths of time to fly over 100 miles. As Lin Ming glanced behind him, he actually saw that the six people of the Azure Divine Kingdom had ridden a spirit boat and were chasing after him in hot pursuit, and their speed was fast to the point of narrowing the distance between them. Lin Ming could feel that a mark had locked onto him. This mark was sent out from the spirit boat. Like this, this mark would still lock onto him from thousands or even tens of thousands of miles. Lin Ming was stricken. He didn't know what method his enemies used to find him, but he knew that he had no way to prevent this method. He increased his speed even further. As he flushed through the clouds, he even equipped the bat wings from Cormancer. At this time, his speed and reached the extreme. The closer he came to reaching the limit of his speed, the more true essence he would consume. Even if Lin Ming had the recovery ability from the Gate of Healing supporting him, he still wouldn't be able to last too long. But his enemies were riding a spirit boat. Most of the energy there was supplied from spirit essence stones. It would naturally outlast Lin Ming by far. If this continued, it would only be a matter of time before he was overtaken. At this moment, the second demon envoy's intermittent true essence sound transmission sounded out in Lin Ming's ear. His voice carried a wildly happy vengeful tone. Haha, run away, run away. I want to see just where you can run to. This is a hunt and you are the prey. You must run faster, otherwise this won't be entertaining at all. Oh, I should mention that the old ancestor Sichubinin is also catching up to here. For him to leave seclusion just to deal with you, you should be honored. Sichubinin. Lin Ming sucked in a breath of cold air. Sichubinin's life was nearing its end. Most of his time was spent in seclusion, trying to reduce the rate of the fading of his life force as much as possible. Unless it was a major matter, he normally wouldn't come out. When everyone had been searching for Lin Ming, because there was so much inaccurate intelligence out there, it was simply impossible for Sichubinin to follow and confirm every suspicious person. Thus, this matter had been handed over to the great demon envoy and the two imperial scholars. Now that it had been determined that Lin Ming had truly been found, it was time for Sichuanin to come himself. The last time, Lin Ming had washed Jagged Slope Mountain with blood. That had truly been a sky-shattering event. Not only had he killed the disciples of the Azura Divine Kingdom, but he had even severely wounded Sichuanin, slapping the Azura Divine Kingdom so hard that everyone heard it. This was also the reason that the Azura Divine Kingdom was willing to send out three great masters to hunt for Lin Ming, and even send out a Divine Sea Supreme Elder. Lin Ming didn't think he had even the slightest chance of escaping from Sichuanin once he arrived. When he had extinguished Sichuanin's battle spirit will projection, that was all because his complete large success bronze battle spirit had been able to suppress Sichuanin. A battle spirit projection didn't have any material striking power by itself. It could only attach itself to other objects to kill people. Thus, Lin Ming had been able to easily destroy it. If Sichuanin's main form were to appear here, then Lin Ming feared that only two fingers were needed to pinch him to death. As Lin Ming became aware of all this, he realized he was now facing a very serious life or death crisis. Still, he didn't panic in the least. Throughout all these years after stepping onto the road of martial arts, he had faced multiple life or death situations. In the southern wilderness he had faced Huogong. At Thunder Crash Mountain he had faced the Purple Flood Dragon. At the Demon God Imperial Palace he had faced Life Destruction Supreme Elders. At the King's Cage he had faced the Great Space Locking Array. And at Sky Split Tower he had faced the Tower Master's Slave Seal. These were only some of the catastrophic situations he had been caught up in. Every time he had managed to maintain a level head. As he looked back at the spirit boat where the two Imperial Scholars and four Demon Envoys were, Lin Ming hardened his resolve and decided to take a gamble with his life. He changed direction, veering towards the Sea of Miracles. The Sea of Miracles was extremely similar to the Eternal Demon Abyss. It was known as the Sea of No Return and the Ocean of Endless Storms. The entire sea was pitch black, and all who entered would die. Not even Emperor Powerhouse dared to cross it. Even if Lin Ming couldn't break through the life destruction bottleneck, he still wouldn't easily attempt to enter the Sea of Miracles. This area was known as the absolute life forbidden zone of the Sky Spell continent. It had swallowed up many Divine Sea Supreme Elders in the past and it had inestimable horrors within. Although Lin Ming had a great destiny on his body, he still wouldn't risk his life and venture into such a danger zone. When Lin Ming had left the Eternal Demon Abyss 1000-mile forbidden zone, he had been able to do that because he had inherited the Demon Emperor's memories. The Demon Emperor had once stayed in the 1000-mile forbidden zone for nearly 20 years, but the Demon Emperor had never come to the Sea of Miracles. Lin Ming couldn't rely on the possibility that the inner regions of the Sea of Miracles were similar to the Eternal Demon Abyss. He wouldn't be able to borrow the Demon Emperor's experience to travel. But now, Lin Ming was being hunted down by six powerful masters and he also had no idea when Sichuanin would catch up to him. Since this was the case, he could only risk his life on this final gamble. If he ventured into the Sea of Miracles, then he had a faint thread of hope that he could live. But if he were captured by Sichuanin and those six great masters, then he would undoubtedly die. This brat can actually persist for such a long time. As the demon envoy looked at Lin Ming, who was 100 miles away, he was filled with disbelief. This speed was nearly 50% faster than the speed he had showed at Jagged Slope Mountain. This meant that Lin Ming had been holding back during the chase at Jagged Slope Mountain. To think that a mere late revolving core martial artist only used 70% of his maximum speed to lead him in circles like a dog. The second demon envoy felt nothing but intense shame fill his heart. I must capture this brat, suck out his soul and refine his marrow. The second demon envoy clenched his fists. The spirit boat had already reached the limit of its speed. Compared to Lin Ming, it was just marginally faster. His direction seems to be the Sea of Miracles? The old woman with the walking stick suddenly said. In 20,000 more miles they would arrive at the boundary of the Sea of Miracles. The Sea of Miracles was the Sky Spell continent's number one danger zone. He wants to fly into the Sea of Miracles to kill himself? Humphrey, what a dream. There is 20,000 miles left. There is no way he can fly that far. We can definitely overtake him before then. The red-clothed little boy grit his teeth as he spoke. They had already flown 10,000 miles and yet Lin Ming still maintained a constant speed. According to all common sense, if he flew at his top speed for such a long distance then most of his true essence should have been consumed by now. However, the red-clothed little boy didn't expect that as time marched on. Another 2 hours and 10,000 miles passed and they still hadn't been able to catch up to Lin Ming by more than 20 miles. Every now and then they would seem to close in, but then Lin Ming would display an even higher extreme speed for a brief moment, putting distance between them once again. The speed limit of the spirit boat was set. It couldn't go any faster. But, a martial artist could overdraw some of their potential or use other methods to momentarily increase their speed. Lin Ming's strange movements were similar to teleportation. Every step he took was 5 or 6 miles, and every dozen or so breaths he would cross 100 miles. How can this be? Is this boy a puppet of some sort? Does he not know the meaning of exhaustion? Such endurance is truly fearful. We must capture him now. Otherwise the Azura Divine Kingdom will never experience peaceful days again. We're approaching the Sea of Miracles. If we fly much further then we will have reached the 8,000-mile Black Swamp. To the likes of us, that is the same as a life forbidden zone. The 8,000-mile Black Swamp was in truth equivalent to the shores of the Sea of Miracles. Although it was slightly less risky than the Sea of Miracles, it was still a death trap to any life destruction martial artist. And to those unlucky Divine Sea powerhouses, even they could perish there.